I'd like to introduce today's soloist, one of the winners of the 2015 concerto competition, Faares Deeb.
Thank you. Thank you.